Hi, I'm Ian Shane, and I will be doing the play-by-play for John Stockton sending the Jazz to the 1997 NBA Finals. So, Charles Barkley here with Clyde Drexler, and Karl Malone just called the timeout after his rebound. I think Hornacek will take the game-winning shot, but we don't know for sure yet. Russell will be inbounding this one here in Game 6. Scores tied. It's passed to Stockton. Stockton pulls up, shoots a three. It's good. The Jazz advance the 1997 NBA Finals.